That's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. Samples is all I need. Cinnabar. Yeah. Come on, Orr. Let's see how pure you are. Yep, just pure enough. Just one more. Elevator shaft. Oh, god damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. And what's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Beacon in here. Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Ah, well, was feeling a little under the weather.
Jesus, that's a big guy.
Yes. Yes, it is. Field note 0072. We're at Site 69. The... Where are we?
The Lost Cabin Mine.
Thank you.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John.
We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens mutans corporosus.
St. John, good.
Using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine.
Oh, hold on a second.
Reference
can
field note
071, where
6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake.
What
used to be the visitor center.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that.
Currently,
anyway,
we
have
no working theory as to the subject's migratory habits, living patterns, or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans corporosus have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so what? Before they became infected, they were roided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. Results the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on. Let's get these samples crated up and get out of here.
Roided out freaks. That's just great.
Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, we got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so word's out of the camp. The drugs are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. That's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do... Damn it, not now!
Yeah, run at him!
We got one down!
They're down!
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No, I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He writes in and he's been out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. That's a good call, yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later, man. Yeah, out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing? Let's see what I can do. One less ambusher, yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It has come to my attention.
Yeah, no, maybe another time, Cope. Breaker!
Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
He still has it. Take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of...
All right, Anderson. Let's go take care of business. be here somewhere. Where the hell is he?
Bounties.
Take a closer look. Which way? Oh, God, is that Anderson with the dragon? Oh, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Dead coyote. Murdering drifter camp. I gotta get into that cave somehow. Shit, almost out.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth. She's a free.
1-4-6-8-1 and B.
You're at the designated site of a tax payer. 01. Dead coyote lava cave. We can't underestimate it.
Ironically named since we're here.
Gotta know the chief muckety mucks are hiding out there in some
waters. Hey, had trouble
I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
Oh, hell
you
no.
Guys,
I'm not gonna listen to this bullshit.
In the research division, how'd the virus, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah, we see it in cats, dogs, birds, these wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies, just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with
coyote, lava
saliva, blood,
nothing bad can happen with a name like
gross.
That, yeah?
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which... cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. Swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf. Could run 31 to 37.
Clear
this guy?
Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Shoot the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us.
Men coming!
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us.
Pulling back.
Okay. Mobile medical unit. Okay. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. No, it's back that way. Nope. Wrong direction. Here it is. What do we got? Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Okay, let's take a look around. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. There you are. it. Busted. Here we go. And we got green lights. Green lights are good. Looks like they marked it up good. What do we got here? How to craft the... Okay, yeah, okay. Off. Figures. Alright, what have we got? Back on track. Feels, yes. Yeah, now we're in business. I'll let you do it.
The stuff.
Not one bit. It was like using a shovel to stem the tide coming in.
Waste of time.
I hear you.